Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. It's your boy StrikingBlue coming at you again with another reaction. Today we have Dayseeker crying while you're dancing. I have just thoroughly enjoyed the last two reactions we did with two incredible songs. I can't wait to jump into this. I'm getting to see these guys in September, so I gotta get as many Dayseeker songs in as I possibly can and have some stuff to sing along with when I'm in there. And trust me, I'm gonna be listening to those two songs reacted to constantly. I'm gonna have them. Anyway, guys, if you haven't already, please smash that sub button, the like button. Join us over here on Twitch or the Discord if you're not into live streaming stuff. And toss your recommendations over there. You can, of course, do it in the YouTube section, but I just don't, YouTube comment section, I just don't really see it because the alerts, the notifications are not great. So sometimes I miss them. Anyway, guys, join the Discord, drop your requests, go over to Twitch. You can watch them live or request live. I love you all so much. Let's jump into this, guys. This is Dayseeker crying while you're dancing. This guy's voice, I just can't get over how good it is. He has so much range. So much range. Auto-tune was needed there. His voice is so good without it. They had pitch correction on him there. Pretty sure, right? Go back to it. Crying while you're dancing. No. Crying while you're yeah. Dancing. They absolutely did some auto-tune there. I mean, if it was a stylistic choice, more power to him, but I don't think he needed it. Or maybe his voice just sounds so good, it sounds like auto-tune. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching that reaction. That was Dayseeker crying while you're dancing. That was a beautiful song. That was so good too. Damn, dude, like, y'all, like I said in the past reactions, recommend Dayseeker. every single song has hit. I have liked every single song. Please recommend more. And the lyrics are always so real. They're talking about something like legitimate, every single thing. And I just enjoy it. So thank you guys in advance for recommending in the comment section or in the Discord or over here on Twitch, wherever you guys end up dropping those songs. I look forward to seeing them and I look forward to reacting to them. I can't wait to see Dayseeker live this month, or not this month, sorry, in September. I can't wait. I'll see you guys then. Bye guys. Dayseeker was great. This is StrikingBlue signing off. Bye.